all of these people, they were found favor. Why were they found favor? Because they were seeking the Lord. Moses continually sought the Lord. Right? Abraham, Sarah, all of those folks, men and women alike, seeking the word, following God, being people of uprightness, as the word of God has talked about. And so there is again that relationship that gives you favor, that relationship that brings you into right standing, right relationship with God. Very important concept, as we talked about with our prayers being answered and the possibility of our prayers being hindered when we are not in right standing, when we're not seeking the will of God, when we don't have that relationship. So we've come this far. Now we'll go on tomorrow with more explanation of the witnesses and that experience with the woman and the beast and so forth. And we will now begin to get into the areas where we're going to be talking about not just who the beast is, who the Antichrist is, but talking about who are these nations and these areas that Daniel is describing in his vision. You know, the king of Persia, Greece and Grecia and all these places. Who are these beasts that are being described? How do they line up with what we see in the book of Revelation? So we're getting into some exciting and more interesting information about this eschatology, this end time study. And I hope that you will continue to sit with me and study with me and continue to bring your comments, your questions, and your participation is always desired and appreciated. This has been another episode of Basically It's Biblical. And until tomorrow, Saturday, 3 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, we will have our live broadcast where we will continue to study the Word of God. And until then, may God add a blessing to the hearers, doers, and the readers of His Word. Amen and amen.